concentrating before the start of a race.
Yeah.
riders enjoyed the acclaim of the fans on the... While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, this victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. These days, the podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today they were at their best and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship.